Oh, Father, tell me, do we get what we deserve? Oh, we get what we deserve. And we're down, we go.
I know you went to rehab.
I don't need you to push me.
Get your shit together.
You told me that Elisa's parents died a year ago. I didn't want to die. The last few months, though, I've felt pretty dead inside. Right now, I feel a little bit alive again. Like I don't have to run.
Part of you believes that you are a shitty person. Okay? But you are not. Rowan, you're not a shitty person, trust me.
Watching us. Always.